Hello and welcome to Code to Start with me, Mohammed Fathi. We are still talking about C# .NET Core. Today I am going to talk about value suffix and default value. I have created a new project called suffix and value types. If we start by typing a new variable of type, for example, float. If you type float f1 or any identifier equal 3.5, the compiler 3.5, the compiler will compile because any variable of type float must be suffixed with the letter F, and any variable of type decimal must be suffixed with the letter M, and if the variable of type UI, you should suffix with the letter U. If you not, it will not be compiling. The program will run and it will be converted to integer, but it will be converted automatically to integer. Let me show you this in our VS Code. For example, if you gonna declare a variable of type float f2 equal any number 2.4, the compiler will compile and an error will be occur. To make this happy, you should put if letter after the value. So let's console dot write line f2. Let me run by type dot net run, press enter. 234, and if we gonna to declare a variable float of type decimal d1 equal the same, the compiler will compile in. So I should put, I must put the letter M after the value. So let me declare a variable, another variable of type uint, and uint u1 equal to the controllers. The compiler will compile in because this is decimal point. You should make a whole number. This is not make an error. So let me print console dot write line u1. This work normally can run by type .NET run. This works good. So you should put a U after this to make this unsigned integer. So let me declare the default value. I can't declare a variable inside a method without assign a value to it. For example, I can't declare a variable of type int. For example, int a1. If I can use it, for example, console dot write line a1, the compiler will compile in because I must assign a value to a variable. Let me run. This is will be make an error and unsigned local variable a1. Any variable inside the method or curly brace or block of code called a local variable and it make an error because any local variable must be assigned before used. This variable must be assigned. So we can assign a variable with a default value by using the keyword default and open and default of end. This works good. And if we try to run the program, the default for int will be 0. Let me try to show the default for char, int char, c1 equal default char, and run. Let me print C1, save, run. Okay, the default is empty space. It's about backslash forward slash for the char forward slash 0. Let me show the default. Let me show the default for the, for example, for the float. Float C2 equal default of float, and try to output console dot write C2. Save and run. This is the default value of default value of the float. Let me after C sharp. Let me comment this lines, all the this lines to this and this. Any console, any print, let me comment all the print. And try to run. The output will be 0 of the float number. The default is 0. So after C sharp 7.1 or from C sharp 7.1, you can use default without declare the without the type. For example, if you gonna to declare a variable of type byte B3 equal instead of default of byte, B3 instead of this, let me run first. The default will be 0. Instead of this, you can only type default. This start from C sharp 7.1. Let me save and try to run. This is the same output. Please don't forget to share and subscribe to our YouTube channel.